Hey guys, Hooked of RH Base Building, and today we've got two more World Championship Town Hall 14 bases for you. And you can see the first one here is Fabian hitting Garakuta's base, and we'll get straight into the action. As you can see, Fabian coming in with a Pekka Smash attack here. Obviously not as meta, because air is the predominant meta that we see at the moment, but you still do have to worry about Pekka Smash. It is an unbelievably strong ground army. So what's Fabian doing here? So he's coming in with a Warden Walk here at 3 o'clock. So it looks, I can't quite figure out if he's going for the Town Hall yet, but he's definitely gonna be getting some value. As you can see though, he probably is going for the Town Hall, because we can see the Quake spell is here. And what Fabian's gonna do with this Quake spell, I assume, he's gonna hit the Town Hall just as soon as his Warden targets it, and that way the Builder Huts won't actually heal the Town Hall. They'll go and heal their also damaged huts, obviously, and that will save Fabian at least a freeze or a rage. So he's taking a lot of time with this really nice building here. I should say this base was built by Vinay, and I really like this because he's made it look easy for a Warden Wall for the Town Hall, but there is enough storages around. Unfortunately, Fabian does kind of miss the Quake. So as you can see, the builders though aren't on the Town Hall. They have gone to this air bow, and therefore the Warden doesn't have to fight builders on the Town Hall. So a really clean start here, but he has lost a lot of time. So this is a win so far for Garakuta. So has to use a second rage there. He can't really get his troops to sync up. And look at that, we've freezed an Elixir Collector. That is a bit of a rip, and it's suddenly panic stations here. And look at it, no funnel is set. This is just a great start here for Garakuta. Forced a panic rage, queen ability is gone. He's only got one rage left. There's the Warden ability, but look at it. His troops are everywhere. There is no concentration, and therefore the healers can't really get a lot of value. This single in the core is doing great work. Core singles normally pretty risky if someone Lalos you, but obviously Vinay has made this as unappetizing as possible to Lalo. And look at it, the singles taking out a few super wizards, the Warden. There are enemy out. The offensive king's doing great work, to be fair. RC is there for the eagle, but look at it. She's getting destroyed. Her job, he would have seemed very easy for her job to be to get the eagle, but she's barely going to get that. And the eagle gets a few shots off and actually targets the wizards. Can't quite fathom the eagle targeting AI some of the time. Targeting wizards rather than high HP buildings, troops like, I don't know, the queen. But regardless, look at it. The Pekka Smash has been destroyed, and because we don't have that Queen ability, there's no way this one's going to get through. If he had Queen ability, there's an outside chance, but now without it, look at this. This back end scattershot multi-warden, three huge defenses left up, and this is going to be an 82% attack here by Fabian. So this is a really good defense. Clearly the base looked good for Pekka Smash, because otherwise you don't generally hit bases with core singles with Pekka Smash. But Vinay had a few tricks up his sleeve. The traps were really well set. Tesla's all around the base, forcing not only the Queen ability, but also the RC ability with the Skellies by the Eagle Artillery. So that was a really good start there. And let's get on to the second base of this video. Okay, so here's the second base of the video, and this base will be defending Queen Charge Dragon Rider, in my opinion, as broken an attack in the meta as any at the moment. But you can all have your opinions. There's actually been a lot of debate whether this is broken or whether base building can catch up, and maybe this replay will be evidence to the latter that base building can catch up to these Queen Charge Dragon Rider hits. Now, this base was built by P-Shen, another builder for RH base building. So many good builders over there, as per usual. If you want to get your custom bases, literally everything you could need is in the description below. Every link you could possibly ever want. I couldn't recommend it enough. They've got so many good bases. As you can see, we're doing plenty of bases over the last month of, base links holding at the World Championships. And if they're going to hold against the best players in the world, well, hopefully you think they should be able to build bases to hold for you. But Maybe not. You know how the meta is at the moment. Literally anything can triple. Now, this has been a really nice opener here from Viking. Completely misses the Town Hall because he's just happy just to safe blimp the Town Hall. Queen charging the Town Hall, obviously very risky. But look at that. Pops the blimp early. I would not recommend that. That was a manual pop rather than an automatic one. But the Town Hall still does go down with the help of the freeze. But look at this. I kind of missed it on the left-hand side. Sorry about that. But the enemy king would have been expected to go in and get that multi and the enemy queen down really easy. But he gets neither of them down. He kind of got wrecked over there. So we were probably expecting to use our king for the multi and maybe even the RC with the Dragon Riders into the Eagle. But look at this. This multi is refusing to go down, burning away on the healers of the Queen Charge. And you have to think it's just one red bomb away from you losing a few of the healers. So really nice start. But still, despite all the things going base building's way, Viking's looking really strong. The Eagle is down. Dragon Riders have good pathing. But look at it. These multis are roasting the healers. And they are going to be dead in a short second. RC pops her ability. And she's about to die to the king here. Even with the help of the headhunters, she goes down. But look, this queen, even without healers, is getting a lot of work done. And this is just looking like kind of the standard triple for Queen Charge Dragon Rider. So what could go wrong on the back end here? As you can see, Dragon Riders coming up and around. There's still three of them left, but this Warden, the Warden is one of the most dangerous defenses to Dragon Riders. Does so much single point damage, and the Warden nearly got the enemy Warden down, and the enemy Warden does die here, and look at it. This attack is dying out. From having three Dragon Riders seconds ago, now we don't really have a whole lot left up. The Owl is around. Look at that, by the way. Super Wallbreaker to tank for the Dragon Rider. But the Dragon Rider does stay up, so he has actually gotten through the base. So you're probably like, Hooked, why are we showing this replay? The Dragon Rider's got through the base, but look at it. It is a hold. Now, don't get me wrong, this isn't as comprehensive as some of the other holds that we've seen in the past on this channel. But defending Queen Charge Dragon Rider when just about everything goes right in the attack is insane. It is one of the more unstoppable armies when things go well. Now, if you can bait the Queen Charge or have a million Sams, you've got a chance. But that wasn't the case here. The Queen Charge wasn't really baited, but we were still able to come away with a defense. So nice build there from P-Shan, a nice defense for CEO here of Affiliate Esports. It actually wasn't enough to get them the win in this war, but as you saw, it was a 12-12 war, and if your base building org is giving you two defenses, well, really, you can't complain. It is kind of a 14-star meta like that. But anyways, that's it from this video today. We will have another video from this World Championship Qualifier month with bases from Tribe Gaming that were supplied, obviously, by RH Base Building. So if you're looking forward to that video, should be out in the next week or two. Looking forward to providing the content for you guys. But as per usual, let us know in the comments below what town halls you'd like to see showcased. Do you like seeing the Town Hall 14 World Championship ones, or would you like to see a mix of town halls? I'm genuinely looking at all the comments down below and would love to hear your opinion. As per usual, you can see all the links above me and they'll be down in the description below. So if you want your custom built base, you know where to go. But yeah, that's it from RH Base Building today. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe, and hopefully we'll see you soon.